What?
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we have decided to do that one video. Are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Probably not.
I don't know how we passed, but we did. We're graduates. I'm kidding. But yeah, that's basically what we're gonna be doing today. We got the questions off the BuzzFeed. BuzzFeed made like, are you smarter than a fifth grader? No questions on there. Mm-hmm. And those are the ones we're gonna go off by. And we have not taken a look at the questions yet, so they're gonna be brand new to us as well. Mm-hmm. We saw the link, but we did not check. So do you wanna get started?
Yeah, of course I wanna get started. Definitely.
All right,
guys, don't laugh towards the end. Leave some comments down below if you're following along with us and see how many you get right. Mm-hmm. Let's jump right into the video.
If a car is traveling at 40 miles per hour, how long will it take you to go 190 miles?
I don't know. Hold on. 190?
Yeah, miles. Want me to repeat the question?
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
40 miles, 190. Period. I'm kidding.
Period.
Period. Okay, I'll repeat the question. If a car is traveling at 40 miles yeah. per hour, how long will it take to go 190 miles? Is he smarter than a fifth grader?
Somewhere in the 3 hour, 3 hours and like 30 minutes. I'm just gonna guess.
All right. You're wrong. You want a little piece of paper to write down?
It was
4 hours and 45 minutes.
Oh, I was off by like a lot.
Yeah, you were.
I was off by an hour and 15. Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh no.
He is not smarter than a fifth grader.
I got the second one for her. How many nouns are in the following sentence? The rabbit ran to the cafeteria and ate a big salad.
I know what are nouns.
How many? How many nouns are in the following sentence?
Okay.
The rabbit ran to the cafeteria and ate a big salad.
Rabbit and cafeteria.
Well, how many?
Two.
There's two?
Yeah. To the cafeteria and the rabbit.
Wrong.
What was it?
Three.
Oh, it was three?
So nouns are a person, place
or thing. Oh, the salad.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. This is embarrassing. Don't look at me no more. What unit of measurement is abbreviated OZ?
Ounce. Ounces.
Yeah, you're right. Ooh. He is now smarter than a fifth grader.
All right, next question. True or false? The human shoulder is a ball and socket joint.
True.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, it's the final one.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah?
Yeah, you got it right.
Yeah, well, I could take a joint or something, but I'm not sure.
To be honest, I have no idea what that even meant, but I'm glad you got it right.
Yeah. Which one of these is a mammal? Okay, I'm gonna give you a list.
Okay.
Which one's a mammal? A seahorse, sea lion, or sea urchin?
Wait, repeat that one more time.
Seahorse, sea lion, sea urchin.
Sea lion.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Guys, it looks like I'm doing pretty good here.
How many? Oh, you two?
I don't know. Yeah. All right. Which continent is the least populated? I'm going to give you a list. Asia, Antarctica, Australia, or Europe?
Not Asia. Okay, go next. What's the next one?
Asia, Antarctica, Australia, or Europe?
Antarctica.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it right.
Yeah, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, she got that right.
People living there.
No.
Since the late 1930s, what calendar date has been designated for the inauguration of a United States president?
let's take it back a notch.
Okay, since the late 1930s.
Okay.
1930s.
Yeah.
You hear that? What calendar date has been designated for the inauguration?
Inauguration?
Yeah. Of a United States president.
President's Day? Is that like a
thing? What date? No, you have to like say what date.
I don't know.
Okay, you want me to give you options?
Yeah, give me options.
January 1st, January 15th, 20, or 23?
It's not the first. 15, 20, or 23?
Mm-hmm. Try to remember when you would go back, would go to school. What days would you have off in January?
I have no idea, but I'm just going to take a wild guess and say the 23rd.
It was the 20th.
Really?
Yeah,
20th. Oh, no. All right.
This is a subject, fourth grade social studies. Damn.
In the initials of the federal agency known as NASA, what does the first A stand for? American, Aeronautics, Association, or Administration?
What was it?
American, Aeronautics, Association, or Administration?
American.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Nope. Eh.
Association.
Eh.
Association.
Nope.
What was the other one?
Administration or
administration.
Aeronautics, or I have no idea.
Administration.
No.
Aeronautics.
Yeah, she went through the whole thing.
I know. What revolutionary leader wrote the influential Common Sense in 1776? And this is fifth grade history.
Are there options?
Okay, yeah. John Locke, Abraham Lincoln, Thomas Paine, John Adams.
No, that was the Common Sense?
Mm-hmm. In 1776.
Thomas Paine?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. That's a wild guess.
No. For some odd reason, I remember seeing those two names connect back in high school. Like, it just flashed through my mind. I just remember seeing the names.
Really?
Yeah, I have no idea. I was wait. No, something's there. What was the name of the first satellite pulled into orbit by the United States?
Give me the options.
Explorer, Titan, Mercury, or Apollo?
Apollo, that one.
You sure?
Is it that one or Explorer? I know it's one of those. The first one I said Apollo.
Apollo?
Apollo. Yeah,
are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure it's that one.
Positive.
Yeah, I'm positive it's that one.
Guys, should we break the news to her? It's Explorer.
Oh, so close.
You're actually pretty close. You said those two. I don't think I would have guessed that one. One last one for me.
This is a true or false one. The following picture of a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys a little picture. Okay. This little fella right here.
This little fella.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
True or false? Is that a Tyrannosaurus Rex?
A Tyrannosaurus Rex?
Yeah, go ask
Aiden. That's false.
Oh, you're right! So you're a dinosaur!
I know a little bit. I know my dinosaurs.
Yeah, wow, look at you. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm proud of you. Who won this? I did?
I did.
Yeah, he did.
Woo! I'm smarter than a fifth grader. Yeah. What? Alright, guys. Hopefully you guys made it to the end of this video. Leave a like, comment down below if you did. Subscribe if you are new to the channel. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.